Sorry I'm late. I'm Chef Gordon R. Welcome to Hell's Kitchen. Today, three chefs will compete to make the classic example of fried chicken.
Hi, I'm Beverly, and I'm Team Cyan, and I'm ready to win.
Oh hey, didn't see you there. I'm Chef Jorge, and I'm on the magenta team.
Hey, I'm Luigi, and I'm on Team Yellow.
Specifications of the voice of the customer include crispy chicken, hot, cooked all the way through, and moist.
Once again, this is the classic example.
We'll be trying the yellow team's fried chicken first. It's raw. I'm not eating this. My grandma could do better than this, and she's dead. Next, we'll be trying Team Magenta's fried chicken. Presented well, let's have a taste. Just common cause variation. Lastly, we'll be trying Team Cyan's fried chicken. Presented well. Crunchy, but still moist. This chicken meets all the VOC's specifications. Very good, Beverly.
I got all my X's, you know, like my eggs and my flour and my chicken, but there was some slight variation with my final product, but you know what, I'm pretty happy with what I had.
Oh my gosh, I can't believe I won! I satisfied all the specifications of the voice of the customer, and I delighted Gordon! I'm so excited! I was a little bit nervous because I cut my thumb halfway through, but I had to like clean the blood off the chicken, but he didn't notice, so it's great!
I'm pretty happy with what I accomplished here today. I had chicken and I put it on a plate for Gordon. I mean, it was hot. Like, I like used the function of a microwave. I got it hot. I don't know why he was so upset about that. It was one of his specifications. But you know, in the end, like, this wasn't that important to me. I'm just, you know, focusing on this concert I have later tonight.
Yellow team dissatisfied me. Magenta satisfied me. There's a little bit of special cause variation in there. But Team Cyan delighted me. She did very good. And she just really did the classic example of fried chicken.